Wedge and caught. A heartbreak for Abdullah Shafique. Pressure built up and come in strikes. And this time around, the catch taken.
Pat Cummins, the skipper, gets the job done. It wasn't quite there to drive. And Steve Smith doesn't drop those. Australia now get the breakthrough. Pakistan 249 for three.
Now four runs short. Abdullah Shafique, magnificent innings though. 249 for three.